Welcome to BSc Statistics students. In this lesson, I explain what are the relations between class frequencies. So if we consider what is the formula of N, what is the formula of A, what is the formula of AB, what is the formula of AC, etc. How can we express the class frequencies in the higher order class frequencies? That is of order 1, how to express in order 2 class frequencies. If of order 2, how to express in order 3 class frequencies. This is the topic. So for example, if we want to express what is N. In dichotomous classification, N can be expressed as, for example, A is positive class, then alpha is negative class. If you add those two, then you will get N. I give an example so that you can understand. For example, N is 1000, among which if we consider A is attribute of literacy, frequency of A is equal to 400, that is literate people, then the illiterates are 600, 400 plus 600, 1000, that is what, and the basis of this particular expressing the formulas. So N is equal to, can be expressed as A plus alpha. Similarly, for we can also written as B plus beta. Similarly, it is C plus gamma. Like that, we can write. Okay. So this is what the construction of formula. So for example, B is drinking. If there are 100 persons, among which drinkers are 20, remainings are 80. 20 plus 80, 100. N is equal to 100. This is what you get the formula. Similarly, now come here. This is how zero order is expressed in the first order. Now come here, take first order. For example, A, if you want to express A, how can we convert it? Can be converted in terms of the formula. That is, the formula of A can be written as how it is going to be expressed. If you, for example, if you want to relate with B, then it can be expressed as AB plus A beta. This is what the formula. A among B's, A among beta's, which is both, which will give, if you add those two, you will give the A. A is literacy, B is some drinking, literate not drinking, will give literate, that's all. That is what the relation between the. For example, literates are 40 among 100, for example, N is equal to 100, literates are 40. If you want to calculate, literate drinkers, for example, there are 5, then remaining 35 will be literate non-drinkers. That is the relation between A with AB, with, that is A with B and A with beta, that is AB plus A beta, which gives A. Clear? Similarly, whatever it is, for example, if you want to consider writing the formula of C, C can be expressed as, with, for example, with A, it can be expressed as AC plus alpha C. That is what we can write. Not only positive classes, we can also write negative classes. For example, beta. How can you write beta? Beta is an attribute belonging to B. Okay? B is positive, beta is negative class frequency. So therefore, B can be written as with A or with C. I write both the formulas. For with A, first of all, A beta plus alpha beta. Do you understand this? Similarly, beta, if you want to write with C, then the C beta, that is beta C, I write in order, beta C plus beta gamma. This is what the expression, expressing the formulas of previous order with next order. 0 with 1, 1 with 2, etc. Clear? For example, second order class frequencies, how they express in the third order. So I write some formulas. First, AB, how it expressed with C, that is ABC plus AB gamma. Clear? Similarly, for example, alpha B. Similarly, this is also converted alpha B C plus alpha B gamma. For example, you consider A with C, AC, the formula. How can you express? AC with, that is the other attributes B, B and beta, that is A, B, C plus A, beta, C. Do you understand the formula? Similarly, you can consider anything. For example, I consider now beta c, beta c, that is beta belongs to the attribute b and c, those are two attributes. Another attribute you want to express, a, you consider, and a beta c plus alpha beta c. You understand this? This is what, how to write the express the formulas. That is what the relation between class frequencies. These are some kinds of relations between the class frequencies. You can write any kind of formula in this fashion.